For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda.
Your name and another thing, we all are excited for your next movie, Bharat. How excited you are? What do you want to say about it?
I'm very excited. I think the trailer's gonna be out soon, so I don't know what to expect. I'm just very happy.
How was it working with Salman Khan? How was it?
It was amazing. He's an amazing person. And,
elaborate the answer again about Salman. How is it working with him?
Amazing. He is a great person, and he's a great actor. I learned so much from him, and you know, after working for so many years, he's still so hardworking, and he's very nice to everyone. I mean, it doesn't feel like he's such a star.
Guys, last question.
Disha, being a celebrity, you have to be always look good in fact. You know, when the pets are around.
I don't always look good. No, I don't look good. Today I'm wearing my, I have hair and makeup.
But then I'm just saying, does it really make you feel you have to every time look good because
no.
Perhaps around you in the gym or you're just going
I want to look like myself, I feel. Because sometimes when I go out, maybe I want to look a little different. I do my makeup and hair. But most of the time, I have this half bun and those basketball shorts. So yeah, I'm not the right person to answer.
Disha, what about Malang?
Last question, guys, last question. No movie questions, please.
बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ. एक साल हो गया है. ओ वाओ. बहुत स्पेशल रहा और बहुत खुश थी कि यू नो वी गॉट गुड रिस्पॉन्स एंड या जस्ट हैप्पी, वेरी हैप्पी.
मलंग के बारे में अगर आप कह सकते
हैं. नो प्लीज, गाइस स्टैंड अप, वी विल जस्ट डू वन पिक्चर.